many of us will hold very differing views on the past 100 years. But I think one thing all of us can agree on is that it has been a very difficult period in our history. But the challenge for all of us is, as Seamus Mallon said, to create a shared home place. All of our energies, regardless of our differing views on history, regardless of our different political persuasions, should be very much focused on building a better future for the next generation.